So we are back with another video on the topic Indian Council of Medical Research, that is ICMR. And we'll also talk about some of the important recommendations of ICMR regarding COVID-19, like plasma treatment and use of hydroxychloroquine drug. So ICMR India ki top body hai jo biomedical research ki field mein kaam karti hai, yani ki alag alag institutions mein researches conduct karana, use fund karna, un sabhi ko ek saath coordinate karna, ye sare kaam ICMR karta hai. This body is governed or funded by Government of India through the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. This body was formed in 1911 as Indian Research Fund Association for sponsoring and coordinating medical research in the country. But after independence, kuch changes kiye gaye is body mein, jisse iska name was changed to Indian Council of Medical Research with increased responsibility. Its headquarter is in New Delhi and its current Director General is Dr. Balram Bhargav. Now let's quickly talk about the functions of ICMR. It plans and promotes medical research and deals with emerging health problems of the country, like currently it is dealing with COVID-19. It builds strong group of professionals jo aisi situation se deal karne mein capable hon. ये रिसर्च की फील्ड में साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी को इम्प्रूव करने के लिए काम करता है, सो दैट किसी भी बीमारी को क्योर करने के लिए अच्छे एफिशिएंट ट्रीटमेंट्स प्रोवाइड कर सके. और ये रिसर्चेस के लिए इंट्राम्यूरल रिसर्च, यानी कि थ्री स्पेसिफिक इंस्टीट्यूशंस जिसे ये खुद ही फंड करती है, एंड एक्स्ट्राम्यूरल रिसर्च विच आर कंडक्टेड एट कॉलेजेस एंड यूनिवर्सिटीज, इन पे डिपेंड करती है. रिसेंटली ICMR has been in news due to the current outbreak of novel coronavirus. From the beginning, it is working hard to find a vaccine or possible treatment for it, and also giving different recommendations that medical institutions and people should follow. One of those recommendations is plasma therapy to treat patients of coronavirus. However, the protocol to conduct the therapy is yet to be finalized. This treatment aims at using the immune power gained by a recovered person to treat a sick person. Plasma is basically the fluid that holds blood cells and other components in blood, and it also carries antibodies. This treatment has been used in Wuhan, China to treat 10 patients, and US has also adopted it. So is treatment ka process goes like a COVID-19 patient jo already recover ho chuka hai. That means उसकी body ने virus के against antibody develop कर लिया है, जो कि उसके blood में present होता है. So उसका blood plasma लेकर दूसरे COVID-19 patient या ऐसे इंसान जिसमें infection होने के chances हैं, उनमें transfuse करते हैं. Because obviously सबका immune system इतना strong नहीं होता है कि virus से fight कर सके, तो उस person के द्वारा developed antibody का use करके इस infected person का treatment करते हैं. So the other important recommendation is the use of hydroxychloroquine for prevention of coronavirus. It was recommended for some selected individuals like healthcare workers who are treating COVID-19 patients, and for those who are staying and caring for household positive patients to contain further spread of the pandemic. Also, it's not recommended for children under 15 years of age. So this was all about ICMR. Hope you find this video helpful. If you find this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel.